Yeah, this song is called Next to the Grave.